inside Johnstown. Johnstown puts it up and she'll get the first points of the ball game. And kicks it down the court, gets it to Johnson, who didn't know the ball was coming but now has it. She goes inside. That's to Hidalgo, and Hidalgo scores 5 points for Michaela Parker. Big throw out to the outside and a big shot there by Michaela Shankly. 15-9 as the Mountaineers lose a handle again. Shot up, three-pointer. And that was Michaela Shankly. 10 seconds left in the first quarter here. Mountaineers up by two. Odette to Cumbalia, Cumbalia for three, and it'll rattle in with the Climbers. Big shot here by Heiser for three, and she'll put it in. Hands it off to Cumbalia. Cumbalia looks to drive back out to Odette. She'll drop in the skyhook there. Big three-point shot there, and she drops it in. Back out. Johnson will throw up a three-pointer. She'll throw one in. 64. She'll bring it back out. Off to Fagini to Baudette. Baudette, an easy layup over Coleman. Baudette brings it down. Kicks it back out to Wise. Wise looks to drive. She's wide open and she'll lay it in for the Hardrockers. Reese off the pick gets double-teamed. Picked up there. Fagini looks to drive. Over the top of Erickson and she'll 79-72 is your final here on the non-conference ball game between the Mountaineers and the South Dakota School of Mines Hardrockers.